Gruvlok Flange Installation and Assembly. Open the Gruvlok flange and place it around the grooved pipe end with the key section fitting into the groove. Place the latch bolt into the slotted hole. Tighten the nut until there is a 1/16 inch gap between the flange halves seen here. Check the gasket to assure it is properly suited for the intended service. Lubricate the entire exterior surface of the gasket, including the sealing lips, using the proper Gruvlok lubricant. Stretch the Gruvlok gasket around the pipe end, then press the gasket into the cavity between the pipe OD and the flange. The gasket must be properly positioned as seen here. Verify that the mating flange face is hard, flat, smooth, and free of indentations that would prevent the proper sealing of the Gruvlok flange gasket. Insert a flange bolt or stud with material properties of SAE J429 grade 5 or higher through the bolt holes and thread a nut on hand tight. It is important to line up the bolt holes before bringing the two flanges together. Continue this procedure until all bolt holes have been fitted. Tighten the nuts alternately and evenly so the flange faces remain parallel. All the bolts or studs must be torqued to the mating flange bolt's specified torque.